morning and welcome back. Now we've had our tea, we're going to put our makeup on like all good women should. And seeing as there's a plethora of makeup videos on YouTube, we felt like we should educate the public on how it's really done. First of all, we're going to brush our hair. Yeah, we're going to brush our hair. Thank you. 100 times every day. La la la. On the other side, please. Right, thank you. And we should put our hair up, like all good girls do. In a lovely bun. Or pigtails. And a moustache. All women need a moustache. Just how I always wanted. A dream of every woman to have a beard. Maybe we should readjust that. Because we can't put our makeup on now. We could try and put lipstick on though. You should never ever leave the house without lipstick. I'm melting. At least it's not red. Da-di-da. Now it's time for some blusher. You have to put it on the right parts of your face to accentuate your cheekbones. Make you look very, very beautiful. I think we're good now, hun. Now it's time for some eyeshadow so we can make our pretty, pretty eyes even prettier. I've always wanted to inhale the eyeshadow. Oh, you're so good. How about some more eyeshadow on our neck? That goes with the sugar from our tea very, very nicely. Time for some mascara? I think so. And you should always use a mirror when putting on eye makeup. Not a hairbrush. We have to switch hands. We are ambidextrous. Make your eyelashes so much longer. If you're really ambitious, you can put on some fake eyelashes too. We are ready to go out in public. Ta-da! Iron Maiden would approve.